Part 4, Episode 11, Many Healed.
Once safely on shore, we found out that the island was called Malta. The islanders showed us unusual kindness. They built a fire and welcomed us all because it was raining and cold. Paul gathered a pile of brushwood and, as he put it on the fire, a viper, driven out by the heat, fastened itself on his hand. When the islanders saw the snake hanging from his hand, they said to each other,
"This man must be a murderer.
For though he escaped from the sea, justice has not allowed him to live."
But Paul shook the snake off into the fire and suffered no ill effects. The people expected him to swell up or suddenly fall dead. But after waiting a long time and seeing nothing unusual happen to him, they changed their minds and said he was a god. There was an estate nearby that belonged to Publius, the chief official of the island. He welcomed us to his home and for 3 days entertained us hospitably. His father was ill in bed, suffering from fever and dysentery. Paul went in to see him and, after prayer, placed his hands on him and healed him. When this had happened, the rest of those on the island who were ill came and were cured. They honored us in many ways. And when we were ready to sail, they furnished us with the supplies we needed.
How does Paul's snake bite and healing impact me? Paul had a heart to help the islanders. How did he help, and what were the results? What encouraged Paul?